What up, guys? Dr. Ironbat Prime 2.0 here. I'm just here at the Alamo Draft House. It's opening night for the movie Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. Don't worry, this is going to be my full review and blog. Don't worry, spoiler-free review. And we're all going to be dressed as Spider-Man. Oh, and here's my new intro that I have for you, Spidey fans. Yeah, there was that. I mean, yeah, we're basically all spider men and women. There's so many of us, so many spider men and women. How could there be this many Spideys? Including me. Oh, I'm just making a vlog for YouTube. Oh. Oh, okay. So yeah.
What's going on?
Hi! What's up?
Yeah, other Spidey fans. If you're a Spider-Man fan, you definitely gotta see this movie.
Because I'm
exactly what he said.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah. What did I think of the movie? I thought it was awesome. Thought it was great. My opinion. Best Spider-Man movie ever. Don't get me wrong, I'm still attached to, like, all of our live-action Spider-Man movies and Marvel MCU movies. And, yes, other Spider-Man movies. But, hey, come on, if you're a Spider-Man fan in any way, you definitely need to see this movie. You need to check it out for yourself. I mean, the arts, the animation, everything in this Spider-Man movie is amazing. Did you guys really think I was not going to do a Spider-Man pun in this video? Come on, you should know better. Come on. So yeah, I mean, it was great, it was awesome, and boy, it was spectacular. That's two. I mean, I love it, it's great. Come on, if you're a Spider-Man fan, comic book fan, superhero fan in any way, you need to see this movie. The art, the animation, the characters, the story, everyone, everything in this movie, just down to earth. I love it, it's great. I'm going to be doing a spoiler, or an all-out spoiler review later on, so be on the lookout for that. This has been a spoiler-free video, so yeah. And, I mean, I've been hanging out with other Spider-Men, and it felt great to be around them. So, yeah, I mean, it feels great to be surrounded by other me's, other cosplayers, and how would I rate this Spider-Man movie? 10 out of 10, in my opinion. I mean, I already gave you my opinion. I mean, I love it. It's great. You need to see this movie. You need to see it for yourself. Well, guys, I really hope you liked this video. I really hope you loved the movie. In my opinion, like I said before, I'll give it a 10 out of 10. Well, if I did say that, I'm still editing this video at the moment. But hey, don't go see this movie. It's still up on the big screen. Tonight was opening night, so I'll do a spoiler-free later on in the future. So, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, CosplayMino, and yes, Instagram. And I will see you guys in my next video. Stay cool, stay awesome, and keep on being superior. Superior Spider-Man, Doc Ock. Come on, that was a good one. But that was three. So, see you guys later.